Tarafı mam. Oli, yok, sana. Oli o pulçuş pa iyan. Oli çinarili, o pa çuşayına. Oli penina. Pasi ma atawa. Pa pena o elini yaso. Everyone's putting their input in about your birthday, your 85th birthday, mum. Today, let's show. E mō mōna awiriwi I ngamre wha a mua re tua. O na lon tau singa alofa ya te oi. No na leo leonga ya te oi. I re tū I tino. I ngase ngase. I a ei o surfa inga. I a mese o maru I whari. A re wha ngaru ina re tū o lare a ngana. Wa mwhai heo na aia suru tino le ni aso. Wa uria maili ni aso. Sifuru fitu o me. Lua sifuru. Lua sifuru. Anyway. Happy birthday, ma. May God bless you. Mum. When I think of mum, this is the word that I can describe my mum. For reals, because her name is also Maina, Faa Urufalenga, Alpha Nonga, Mana, Moina. But at the end of the day, for me, my name is Mum. Growing up in our Mum has been a very staunch woman in the church, and she always, her and Dad passed away at an early age. Mum had a sort of a talent of bringing things together. I said, again, Mum is a courageous woman, a woman that believed in her church and her God, and Dad and his relationship was number one, according to what I saw at a young age. Mum was a hard worker. Her and Dad had two jobs. It reminds me of me and Shirley a lot of times, because Shirley and I are like inseparable, not by choice sometimes. But they went to work together a lot. And they worked together at forgings. Then they worked together at the electroplating place. At the back, Span Farm. But every time we wake up, you know, I'm talking about me and my siblings, we would wake up in the morning and they were gone. They'd gone to work. And when we come back here from school, we did our own, we were all taught to do the saka pakeka and, you know, kakara pisupo or whatever, koko lesa. And then we would eat and we would probably fall asleep before they came home. We saw how hard they worked for their children, their tenacity, their honesty to the church and to God. And it was just overwhelming to see Dad and Mum and buying a house also in Henderson back in the 60s. Today also brings up Mum. Not just does it only bring up your, well, I was going to say you love me last, but not only does it bring up Dad and how he's not here and hasn't been here since 1985, and that was one big tragic thing that, like, hurt our family, and I just don't think everyone, including myself, has even got over it. And now you see, just a few years back, in 2015, Yolomi passed away, and I saw a massive take it took on you, Mum. Because, to be honest, no parent should bury their child. And so, in saying that, we remember Dad today as well. Tofitu o Mutangi Fiau. We also remember the late Yeromi J. Jerome, whatever name you like to call him, Lomi. That's getting a bit out of my time zone, but sure. Do you have any questions for me regarding mum? If they're good questions, cool. If they're not, then I'll just say pass.
What's one thing you love most about mum?
Well, the one thing I love about mum was her baking. Number one baker. Loved it. And you know, it's not just her. It's her and her sisters. I'm so glad that, so happy that my wife has grasped a couple of recipes, and especially my sisters, Sineti and Trex, Cha. Woo! They got the specialties. Well, little getting there, you know, but I just, she hasn't come above the 5 out of 10s. But Shirley, she's just come out, she's 5.1 out of 10. But not like my sisters who are 10. Out of 10. Anything
What's
else?
What's one characteristic you think?
Louder, please.
What is a characteristic you think that you've inherited from your mother?
Probably a sook. Yeah, I'm a cheery guy, and mum's a cheery guy too. And yeah, she's got a soft heart, and so have I. And that's what I've inherited, I think, in her love. She's such a loving person, Mum is, and also forgiving. The other thing I want you to know about Mum is that, you know how Feats talks about, Feats, talking about Feats' daddy, talking about the Sergeant of Arms. Well, let me tell you something about Sergeant of Arms. In our family growing up, Dad was the strict one. But what you didn't know was that Mum was a Sergeant of Arms for my dad. And my dad used to tell my mum what she wanted. He wanted by the time he got back from work or from church or whatever. And so she would march around smashing us around, Sergeant of Arms, so that Dad could get everything he needed. And so Dad only stepped in when the big guns were ready to roll. And so when we knew when Dad stepped in, get ready to run away to David King's house for a week. Get to Ben's house for a week, or Gary's. But don't be seen around here. Far away, can I come over? Hi, Tony, can I come over? Yeah, anyway, what I'm saying is, Mum was the instigator. But man, she was mean. She gave some massive hidings today. She still gives me hidings, and I like it because it doesn't hurt. But I just give her that satisfaction that she's with the mum. Yeah, that's a good one, sure. You next?
What's one of your fondest memories and one of your scariest memories of mum?
Hello! Anyway, the most fondest memories, well, it's kind of mum and dad, but the first time I ever left home to go to Kōtena College in Samoa, Olui was already there in Samoa. So she had come back. The trouble was when she came back, she didn't want to go back. Got me to go. So I had to go to Samoa, young age, I think I was 13 or something. Prime time, I was just into Kelston. And told me to go to Kōtena College in Whale Ariri, Salani. And I remember going there, and everything was cool until I really missed my mum and dad, really missed. And so when I was there, I remember getting my first letter. And, it was like I opened up the letter. And it's from mum. But when I got it, I smelt the letter, I opened it up, and right underneath that letter was $20. And I grabbed the $20 and I smelt the credit, and I was crying. Then I read the letter, and mum, in English, was saying, "I never forget the day you left. I went back to the washing back at Ashbourne and Glendine. And when you came to the back of the house, because back then you never locked your house, the door was still open. They went in and they saw the jumper that I had wore that whole week. And she grabbed it and she cried on it and she sniffed it. And it just made me cry even more. But then I got the $20. I didn't get to spend that $20 for about 3 months because I was so attached to it because it was for my mum. And so I was crying on it, you know. I would have it like a little teddy bear. And, yeah, that was the fondest moment I had with my mum. It was so cool, sure. And my dad was alive then, so I sort of both of them. And what was the other one that you had?
What's the worst memory of mum's? Or scariest?
The worst memory is that when my brothers and I, growing up, and, you know, in the housing that we have, you know, they put you, it's not carpeted, it's wooden. And so mum and dad would go and, you know, get some, you know, some offcuts of carpet for winter. And so all our rooms had like different carpets. And so we had a different carpet now. And it's under those carpets that, you know, me and Phil, I used to hide their books, you know, those, what do you call these books? The X-rated books, the young ladies here. And, I'll blame it on them too. Anyway, we used to go into school one day and making sure we came back from school and there's a big fire burning outside. That means mum and them are doing some spring cleaning. So we go inside until I got inside and opened the room. It's a whole new carpet. And I went, oh, hell no. Mum just found everything. So I went outside and I was trying to talk to him. I said, you cleaned the room. He goes, no. He said, oh, who cleaned the room? He goes, Dad cleaned the room. And then out of there, yeah. It wasn't the sergeant of arms that got us. It was Big Daddy. Yeah, it was just a scary moment. My mum's laughing in the corner eating fijos, and you got wasted.
Okay, one more question.
One more for the road.
Final. What's one thing you wish most for mum?
And your husband? I just want mum happiness and great health. Mum's had a good run of 85 years. Mum, what a special year all you get. And not only that, okay, not special for you all, to all my brothers and sisters and all our family. O eo si ti nga lofa, pa maoni, si ti nga lemfeina tu siri ei si ti nga. And I love you so much, mum. Everything I ever needed, you gave. I'm glad no fa long way to oi my dad. I'm not trying to say that I'm the best out of everyone, no. I'm just happy to try and make you happy. And I know on behalf of Kosongi, Sineti, Olui, Yolomi, Trix, Fairwox, Ta, and just all of us, Quentin, Naomi, and every one of us, we just want to say happy birthday to you. Fee and John, and all the ladies, our families, all Sinetti's kids, Yolomi's kids, just a big happy birthday. Even my family, Shirley, I know that, we're living in Ngati Ngati, but I know that God has a plan for everyone. And I'm just thankful that I've had time to spend with you, Mum. But not just for me, but I'm happy that you've seen and met my grandchildren and you've met my children, because I know that I haven't met any of my grandparents. There was only one, and that was Taurua, your mum. So I'm happy for them to meet at least you in their lives, and Dad. Oh, well, that's it. That's the boring thing from me today. Love you all, And I hope I've taken half your day and made your appetite just run a bit sweeter and a bit cooler for all days to come. Yeah. Is that the truth?
Yep.
Okay, guys. God bless, Mum. Love you. Go to the Denver Broncos. And we'll see you later. Where's the TikTok? Let me do a TikTok. Can someone play a TikTok? Hi?
No.
Okay. Thanks, guys. There you go.
Tak lupa lah pak. Biar ni bayar ngoli. Alia soi alat buat pok ini. Cepat menuyang ngak. Ya mak boleh merpanau sama ni. Wah pok cepat menuyang ngak alia susu kuah. Macina maina. Tetapi nuwah faham le tuai ni mau. Jauh sangat jele wah. Tahu dia maya susu kuah. Bila aku isap aku yang mak yertino, yang tak pernah onya, jodoh ala pelbagai aku ini, sablinga, ya almai sepo ini, kalau soi puang luwe cina, ya aku tay kalau mau walapa le, aw malolo, pak malolo le dua ya cina, ya lai, berdua matu, pemuyang ay adoino lo. Lubang sumber lima, tersanga, ya, ini uni tersanga cici ni tersanga, ia perle dua orang lama tak malu long, dia malam tak teringat tak cina, masih faham yang enam buat macam, tapi birthday,
bang, birthday Nana,
tapi birthday,
say happy birthday Nana.
Hey, oh, okay. Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday, great grandma.
Happy birthday, grandma.
Good grandma.
Grandma. Hi.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Love happy. You, mom.
Love you, mom.
When you lost for now.
Lost for now.
Hi, mom. Happy birthday. I mong ia, koi fa mong ia, koi kau sang fo, oi oi de oi kau sang fo lewas fa ngapu. Happy 85/21 years old birthday. Yeah, fa mong ia pe le tua ia te oi. Ar sia e kau wak ni meli o e mawa pe le malusi mai le tua, mi ia le di. Sa e faa mawe moe ma faa tasi aku I lau loo e fai faa tasi e fai ele le tako celebration faa tasi ia ae peka I e pode tau mu ia ae bi ia pele tua ono le ola mal malo si mo mona fua ina mai I ate oe ti nga male alofa tu noa le tua I ate oe faa tai lava mo mea uma we love you very much Yeah, I look forward to the next time ka koe te loa iai, ka rasia ia ka ngufa moe 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 whai ingoa ka psang. We'll see you and love you and don't eat too much galo or whai just because they said you can doesn't mean to say you have to. But stay healthy, stay safe and be good. Love you.
Love you.
Fa. Na ia mawa I pereta atau whiro I nga maori tina Pautai mea uma na e whaia mo I mātoua atato ia I nga atinu Ia wha manu ia tele rea tua Lo waso so I fua wa ato I elo wari suma lima tau sanga Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Birthday, Nana.
Mama, Mama, Mama.
Happy birthday, Mama. Happy birthday, Mama. Good girl. Happy 85th birthday, Mom. I've time for you to go. Mom, we're for you, oil in here, so I for. Of day, you know, our pui pui, you know, our tausi mo oi, ne tau sanga me ne aso, e tele, fa pea ona, e tau nuu mai, fo il ne aso, o lea wa tato celebrate, fa tasi e, le valus furu lima, o tau sanga, fa tei lo o lofa, fa tei o tau sanga, fa tei mo me uma lava te feia mo ma tole fa nau, ia fa manuia pea le tua mo oi, I fa popo atu fo I pea ne aso se tele lo so I fua, Mau ai pē I tātou le mawhutanga fia fia, ai vi ia lava ia e whāwau. Ia, wha noa noa fōi, le nei vai teimi wa le mawhaio na taunu le, wha taunu le malanga atu. Pe I lava lea upu o se, wa ai lava I mali ai le loto, ia ai ui lea, this will have to do for now. So, have a blessed day, Mom. God bless, love you heaps, miss you heaps, and don't eat too much. Love you, Fa.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Mum. Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Closer. Closer, Flo. I'm like, yay! Hip hip hooray! So love you!
Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Love you!
Loved you too!
Happy birthday, Mum! Hi, Mum! Happy birthday from NZ! We love and miss you. Hope you had a good day. Hey, Mum! Happy birthday! I hope you guys have a great day celebrating with all our ainga. Sending you love.
Happy birthday! Sending you love from Waikamiri Cemetery. Love and miss you.
See ya!
Ngai lofa. Yeah, fa tere lo pole ri wa ri mai o lo. E te sanga te lo so I fu. Yeah. Ma te tar lo fa tere mo o. Afta I wo. Te ne te sanga fu I le e tu mo o. E u la mo fu sai. U lo vale mai fa lo ta si lo mo tu. Ya fa tere lo wo. Te ne te sanga fu I mai le li mo o. Ya fa mani atu ma ya ma o mar fa nau ya mo pe ni sia so aso tere mo oi eti so I fu ma e o lai ya mo wa per ta to pa ya fio mar oi oli ma le ri ya fa mani ya na mo ma ya ma o mar fa nau ya fa mani tere la wa ya ti o mar I lo so I fu ya fa tai la wa
Wa, tā rofa mai nā, wā mai oi. Wa lewa tātou tere e tere whailua,
Happy birthday, Mum. Be here to a Malusi Womawa. Paskemia Uma Alofa or Fred.
A happy 21st birthday, Nana Marina. Hope you enjoy your day. Spewing that we couldn't come and celebrate with you, but that's alright. These things happen. Hope that you and your family is doing good. Hopefully you guys are taking care during this time. Lots of love to all of you, miss you heaps. God bless you all.
Hi Mum. Hello family. Just wanting to do a massive shout out to Mum or Nana for the kids.
And
to the kids. And
on behalf of our family, we have to say happy birthday.
Thank you for the years of teaching us and molding us to be the people that we are today. We love you, appreciate you, and value everything that you say and do for each and every one of us. May God continue to bless you with many, many more days, months, and years to come. We are very blessed to have you in our lives. I can't imagine my life without you in it, and we wish you all the very best. Okay, love you. Ka kite anō.
Happy birthday, Nan. We hope you have a great day. We love
Nan,
you.
Nan, Mom. Mom.
Yes.
Say,
why are you still recording?
Happy birthday, Nana. Say happy birthday, Nana.
Happy birthday, Nana.
Hello, Auntie Maina. Wa mai oe. Manuia lava mātou I nei e alofa tele mō oe. Fa manuia le atua I a te oe lo wasa whānau. Alofa anga, talo le atua I eise aso tātou te whailoa I ai. Love you, Auntie.
Alofa lava, Auntie Maina. E le whaikiki alawa. E vi inu e le atua. Ina wa e au lea maile nei aso. Sa ua o le ato au alo vanu kuma lina kwa sana. Mai moni ai. Ya se oe upu o lau lava mau ki le fata o toe to fitu kwa kuti na te fusia o na suru ngā titi I le mārosi na te fa mārosia o na lava ima. In English it says she is energetic and strong, a hard worker. And I know, Auntie, this means this is so true to you. This is time for you, Auntie. You are energetic and strong. And everything you do, you're a hard worker. I can remember back in the days when I didn't go to school, but I'd be at home, and then I hear my mum saying, "There were my maina, the people," and I'd run in the room and hide. Why? Because you always tell me off, and you just disliked us missing out school. And that's a memory that I remember of you. The le mana o te mea pare tono. Amu ia oi anti, oi au lia mai mea a kota ua. God bless you, and may He add many more years to your life. alofa atu mo oe, alofa atu poi mo whanau ma oto uma. Celebrate, go hard. Do what you like to. Enjoy. Kia kaha. Alofa atu. Wishua.
Tālo palava for our families in Melbourne, especially Auntie Maina. Ia fia fia lava le anganga e usu foi se vi inga e whaateli nei le vi inga o le atua whaftai le atua o e au le mai nei tau sanga e tele. Wālu sfulu ma lima ia vi ia le ali I fo I lava vi inga I le atua. Ia te minele a matau whai atu sina pese e wha maulu ngai le vi inga o le atua.
Happy birthday, Auntie.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Auntie Maina.
Happy birthday, Auntie.
God bless you always.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Auntie. I hope you have an awesome day today. Love you.
Happy birthday, Auntie Mina. I love you and I miss you and I hope you are doing okay. And I hope you have a great birthday.
Mm-hmm. Happy birthday from the blind old lady. Okay, love you and take care. Ha! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday from me and my family. And we just wanted to let you know that we are thinking of you. We're thinking of you and on this day, and that may you have a blessed, lovely day with your family there in Melbourne. Yes. God bless.
God bless.
Enjoy
you,
your birthday.
Auntie.
Love you and miss you.
Bye. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Auntie. Happy birthday to you.
Love you, Auntie.
This is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice, we shall rejoice and be glad in Him, and be glad in Him. For this is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in Him. This is the day that the Lord has made.
Exodus 14:14. The Lord himself will find you. Happy birthday, Nana Mina. We love you. Happy, stay safe. Happy birthday. Ta lofa lava. Manu yellow as far now, mom. Happy birthday. God bless you. Thank you for everything that you've done for us and continue to do for us. And we yell at you, I tell you, it's not. Me, I'm a love for you. My child for now. This is all for you. Amen. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Nana. Hope you have a good day. Hope you celebrate with everybody. And yeah. Thank God for the many, many years that He's blessed you with. I pray that He continues to bless you with many more to come. I pray that your day is filled with joy and the peace that only comes from God. We love you and we miss you and hope to see you soon. Mwah.
Happy 85th birthday, Nana Mayra.
We hope you have a great day. We wish we could have been there, but we can't wait till we can all catch up again. Stay safe. Love you.
Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mom. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip hooray.
Hip hip. Yellow was so far now. Man, yellow was so far now. Man, we are was so far now. Man, we are was so far now.
Pip, hooray!
Hooray!
Pip, hooray!
Hooray!
Pip,
Hooray!
Roll the candle.
Happy 85th birthday, Mum. We love and miss you here in NZ and hope you're doing well. From me and Dad.
Hi, Mum. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. Love you lots. I was going to come visit, but I've still got the cough, so I thought I won't risk it. Hopefully to see you soon. Love you. Happy birthday.
Take 45. Mum, getting sick and tired of making these videos for you, mate. Because I know you don't like swearing, so I'm going to keep recording another one. So here we go again. I'm getting tired of saying the same. Happy birthday, Mum. Happy 85th birthday. Manuela wasufa now. Ya sona vi ia le tua. Praise the Lord. Awa 85. Lofa le tua. Fa popo tau sanga tele ilo soifua. Awa le fautua ina ya ima tau le fa now. Hui lava tele taimi. O te fa longo ta hai. Ai. Ele stop pe alo alofa mai ya tia. Le melea o te fafitai yei. Malo, you'll never give up on me. At the end, maybe you did give up. But hey, I'm still here. And I wouldn't be the man I am today if it wasn't for you, Mum. So thank you. Thank you, Mum, for everything. Be strong. I knew you was going to make it. I keep telling people, we're going to celebrate again when you're 90 years old. But thanks for everything. I love you. All right. And enjoy your birthday. I hope you like my present. All right. Goodbye. Bye. Kakite. Kakite ano. Kakite fa. Fefe hake.
Morning.
Yeah, man, we are the Aspano. We are the Oide Tina. Lo fa tu mo e fa marie wo de o o tu ko ile ma ka va de ne bu i ke ni mo ngu ka ke pa ku fa ka se love you ha happy birthday sorry
hello mom how are you fa ngau this is me my my ainga Leo Jacobs
hello.
Okay. Sydney, there, Mum. Afanonga. But tonight, there.
Happy birthday, Lena.
Mum, Simone.
Happy birthday, Mum.
So, we just want to say happy birthday. I think it's 85th. Bless you many years to come, and I hope you're all as well. Hello, hello,
Lena.
Happy birthday,
Mum.
Happy
85th, 6th, 7th. Who knows? But happy birthday. I hope you enjoyed our video and miss you long time and hurry up and come home.
Love you, Mum. Happy birthday to all of us over here. Hope you're doing, hope you're in good health. We miss you all dearly. And, is it? Yeah, Timmy, you can see that name in the show. Say happy birthday, Nana.
Say hi,
Nana. Say hi, Nana. Harry.
Say hi, Nana.
Hi, Nana.
My name.
This is Kane. Talafua.
Tyrese. Happy birthday, Nana.
Donkey.
Talafua, Lava.
It's Kane, Nana, and Tony.
See how we got it down pat?
Happy birthday, Mum. Love you.
Love you, Mum.
Happy birthday, Nana.
God bless. Love you, peeps.
GB. Love
you.
Love you.
Say GB.
Yes.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nana. Happy birthday to you. Maulia loa sopana.
Happy birthday, Nana.
Say sorry.
Oh, happy birthday, Nana. Happy 85th birthday. Thank you for everything and all the hidings, all the okays. And we love you, Nana. We hope that God gives you many more years with us. And yeah.
Happy birthday, Nana.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Nana, happy birthday to you, Manu Yano Asopano, Manu Yano Asopano.
Love you, Nana.
Say, love you, Nana.